Lieberman and I would like to just make a brief statement concerning the shocking news about the untimely death of a great journalist and a great American, Jim Russert. Jim Russert was at the top of his profession. He was a man of honesty and integrity. He was hard, but he was always fair. We miss him. Our thoughts and prayers go out to his family. And we know that Jim Russert leaves a legacy of integrity, of the highest level of journalism. And we'll miss him. And we'll miss him a lot. Again, he was hard. He was fair. He was at the top of his profession. He loved his country. He loved the Buffalo Bills. And most of all, he loved his family.